Imagine the heart as the body's lifeline, tirelessly pumping blood to every cell. But what happens when the heart's rhythm is disrupted? Cardiac arrest is a sudden and life-threatening event where the heart stops working as it should. Let's dive into how this happens and why immediate action is critical to saving lives. Cardiac arrest is the sudden loss of all heart activity, often caused by a disruption in the heart's electrical system. This disruption can result from a heart attack, trauma, or other conditions affecting the heart. Here's how the heart works under normal conditions. The heart pumps blood around the body in a coordinated rhythm. The two top chambers, the atria, receive blood coming in from the lungs and the rest of the body. They then pump this blood down into the two bottom chambers, the ventricles. The ventricles, being larger and more powerful, pump blood out to the lungs and the entire body. As long as the ventricles pump all the blood the body needs, the body stays happy and healthy. Sometimes, however, the ventricles just stop pumping entirely. This condition is called asystole. This means the heart has no electrical activity at all, leading to a halt in function. Another type of cardiac arrest occurs when the heart's electrical activity becomes chaotic and the ventricles start quivering instead of pumping. This is called ventricular fibrillation. Often ventricular fibrillation begins with the ventricles suddenly pumping very fast, 2 to 4 times faster than normal. This is called ventricular tachycardia. At this stage, blood is still circulating, but if ventricular tachycardia progresses to ventricular fibrillation, the heart can no longer pump effectively. When the heart stops pumping for more than several minutes, the lack of blood flow leads to death. Fortunately, with immediate medical intervention, such as CPR and defibrillation, the heart's rhythm can sometimes be restored. A person in cardiac arrest will become unresponsive, stop breathing, and have no pulse. Acting quickly and effectively can make all the difference in saving a life.